Work represents contradiction between people and how differences in ideology, in values and belief system can create this chaos. So as you can see, there are symbolisms where people were being corrupted, so there are symbolisms of death and decay. It's balanced by images of hope and something that we desire. Basically, this was inspired by what's happening in my province before, where it's being promoted as a tourism destination and the effects that it would bring. So always there's this almost omnipotent human being that's controlling everything. He's carrying this tree with the words that are evocative of death and decay. It's called a pagtutuos, so it's a battle between those who are affected, those who rely on nature to live, and those who are trying to destroy it.
Are your works optimistic or dark?
They are both. I always try to show both sides. As you can see, the female figure here is clinging to a nest or something. There is no particular object like that in nature, but somehow evocative of that she's being protected. This in particular is inspired by the ilonggots of my province, of Aurora. It's just a simple painting about being able to enjoy what is left, if there is any, of the bounty of nature. Aside from their general impression that we come from a country of corrupt people and politicians and that we kill each other, we don't value human lives, comes an opportunity for you to prove otherwise by being a decent human being, by not treating fellow human beings as objects or subjects of your power or something. So it's an opportunity for you to prove that we have a hope, because people like you exist, even if you're just an ordinary person.